Hello students, this video is for the students of class 2 and the subject is GK. Today we will study about animal trivia. Animal trivia means the details or pieces of information of little importance or values about animals, birds or mammals. There are various kinds of animals living in a variety of habitats all over the earth. Octopuses are sea animals famous for their rounded bodies, bulging eyes and 8 long arms. They are carnivorous animals. Their average lifespan is about 1 to 2 years. An adult African elephant's trunk is about 7 feet long. It is the biggest land animal. They are herbivorous animals. Their average lifespan is about 70 years. Ape. Among the many varieties of apes, chimpanzee is one of them. Chimpanzees are omnivorous, that is, they eat both plant and animals. They have a close resemblance to human beings. Their average lifespan is about 45 years. Panda. High, dense bamboo forests in the misty, rainy mountains of southwestern China lies one of the world's rarest mammals called the panda. They are omnivorous animals which are black and white in color. They are also red in color. Their average lifespan is about 20 years. Penguin. Penguins spend their entire lives on Antarctic ice and in its waters. It is a bird that cannot fly but can swim well. It is a carnivorous animal. Its average lifespan is about 15 to 20 years. Dinosaurus. Dinosaurus lives more than 5 million years ago. This was the largest reptile that ever lived on the earth and is extinct now. Kangaroo. It is an animal mainly found in Australia and carries its young one in its pouch. Kangaroos can leap some 30 feet in a single bound. Its average lifespan is about 23 years. Peacock. Peacock is the national bird of India. It is the largest of all birds that can fly. It is an omnivorous bird with an average lifespan of about 20 years. Now, we are going to solve the exercise on page number 5 in the textbook. Read the clues and complete the names of the animals. Number 1. It lives on the ocean floor and has 8 arms. Octopus. Number 2. It is the biggest land animal, has large ears and a long trunk. African elephant. Number 3. It has a close resemblance to human beings. Ape. Number 4. It is a black and white colored bear found in China. Panda. Number 5. It is a bird that cannot fly but can swim well. Penguin. Number 6. It was the largest reptile that ever lived on the earth and is extinct now. Dinosaurs. Number 7. It is an animal mainly found in Australia and carries its young one in its pouch. Kangaroo. Number 8. National bird of India. Peacock. Now we are going to study about a new topic, that is animal sounds. Different types of animals produce different sounds to communicate. Meow, woof, chirp. Do you know which animals make these sounds? Cats, dogs, and birds all speak the same language, but the words used for their sounds vary from language to language. Bees hum and flies buzz. At night, in a forest, one can hear a variety of sounds produced by insects. Eagles, hawks, and peacocks scream to communicate with each other. Hyenas make a laughing sound. Now, we are going to read about different animal sounds by looking at this picture. Bat, screech. Bear, growl. Bee, buzz. Lamb, bleat. Camel, grunt. Cat, meow. Cow, moo. Bull, bellow. Chicken, chick. Chick, cheep. Chimpanzee, scream. Cock or rooster, cock-a-doodle-doo. Cricket, chirp. Crow, caw. Dog, bark. Dolphin, click. Donkey, bray. Dove, coo. Duck, quack. Elephant, trumpet. Fox, yelp. Frog, croak. Goose, cackle. Goat, bleat. Mouse, squeak. Hippo, growl. Pig, grunt. horse, neigh. Bird, whistle. Kangaroo, chortle. Lion, roar. Monkey, chatter. Mosquito, whine. Wolf, howl. Owl, hoot. Rabbit, squeak. Now, children, let's solve the exercise on page number 7 of the textbook. Fill in the correct answers from the clue box given below. Number 1. If I were an ape, I would gibber. Number 2. If I were a bat, I would screech. Number 3. If I were a crow, I would caw. Number 4. If I were a duck, I would quack. Number 5. If I were a sparrow, I would chirp.
Number 6. If I were a snake, I would hiss. Number 7. If I were a jackal, I would howl. Number 8. If I were a frog, I would croak. Number 9. If I were an owl, I would hoot. Number 10. If I were a whale, I would sing. So, children, we have done the exercise on animal sounds. Now, I am going to tell you few interesting facts about animals. 1. The sound of giraffe is hum. Yes, it is hum. They do not moo or roar, just like the bees hum. Number 2. Squirrels plant thousands of new trees each year by merely forgetting where they put their acorns. Number 3. Rats laugh when tickled. Number 4. Spiders can't fly. Number 5. Dolphins have names for each other. Number 6. Ostriches can run faster than horses, and the males can roar like lions. Number 7. On average, dogs have better eyesight than humans, although not as colorful. Number 8. Snakes are carnivorous, which means they only eat animals, often small ones such as insects, birds, frogs, and other small mammals. Number 9. The bat is the only mammal that can fly. Number 10. Alligators generally live between 30 and 50 years. So, children, today we have learnt about animals and their sounds. I hope you enjoyed today's class. Thank you, children.